The Commission's e-leadership initiative began in 2013, and my company Empirica is coordinating the development work. We have a great team, leading academics in Europe, and an innovator, EuroCIO, who's already developed an executive education programme that we're scaling up.